You will find self-issue machines on the ground floor as well as the first and second floors of the J.B. Morell Library. You need to use one of these each time you want to issue a book. To issue an item, log into your account by either tapping your card or scanning the barcode on the back under the scanner. You will then need to place your items on the glass shelf. You will then see each item appear on the screen as they are issued to your account. If you are unable to issue an item, please go to the library help desk. When you are finished, make sure you log out of your account by selecting Finished. You can also use the self-issue machines to manage your account. You can renew your items as well as pay fees and fines by selecting the count option. Make sure you check your emails regularly, as if an item is recalled, you will receive an email telling you that the due date has changed and you will need to return the book sooner.